writing. So it may not be typical of Bach's work in the sense that it does not have extremely complex counterpoints or rhythmic variety. It has